Ladies and gentlemen, we are down to our most prestigious award for the past season. And joining Judd and I here on stage to present the Most Valuable Player Award, we have over here PBA Commissioner Willie Marshall and the rest of the PBA Board of Governors to present this award.
Since the inception of the PBA in 1975, the Most Valuable Player Award, more commonly known, of course, as MVP, is given to the player whose most outstanding performance on the hard court has brought him and his team towards great success and victories. So it's not just being good, but it has to translate to winning, which is the ultimate goal.
Absolutely. And when we talk about MVPs, we are not just talking about dominant forces and future Hall of Famers. Besides accumulated statistical points, the MVP is also chosen via votes from media and players.
Let's head straight to our nominees. From the San Miguel Beerman, June Mar Fajardo.
From the San Miguel Beerman, once again, CJ Perez.
And from the Terra Firma Chief, Christian Stan Ardinger. Ladies and gentlemen, the Leo Award for the 48th season Most Valuable Player goes to for the 8th time! This is becoming a habit from the San Miguel Beerman, June Mar Fajardo! I mean, I think that by now June Mar needs an entire new house built for all the trophies that he has gotten in the PBA. Before June Mar entered the league, we had celebrated greats. The record was 4 MVPs. It was a record that remained untouched for decades. And here comes this crack and this humble giant from Cebu, doubling that, 8 MVPs. Incredible. From the Kraken, your season 48 MVP, June Mar Fajardo.
Now let's hear a few words from the Kraken himself. Ladies and gentlemen, June Mar Fajardo.
Magandang gabi sa inyong lahat. Una-una, papasalamat ako kay God sa lahat ng mga blessings na binigay niya sa akin. Kung ano meron ako ngayon, for sure, galing kay God yun. Yung talent ko, yung height ko, yun yung pinaka-asset ko, galing kay God yun. So, ngayon, kay Boss Arce, maraming salamat. Kay Boss Al, Boss Robert, sa lahat ng KICOM, sa lahat ng mga nandito, nabubuo sa PBA, maraming salamat. Siyempre, sa pamilya ko, maraming salamat. Siyempre, kay Atty. Stenso, Atty. Baldomero Stenso, second father ko, nandyan, nanonood siya ngayon. Siya yung nag-guide sa akin. Siyempre, sa mga kapwa players ko, maraming salamat. Hindi ko makukuha to kung hindi dahil sa inyo. Siyempre sa San Miguel Management. Yeah. So, ayun, maraming salamat sa inyo. Sana next year ulit. maraming salamat. Tapos na. Kailangan natin maging ano, isa tayo sa magiging ihimplo sa mga, lalo na sa mga kabataan. Dapat magiging magandang role model tayo sa mga kabataan. So, ayun. Maraming salamat kay Boss Arce, of course. Ayun. God bless.
Once again, your MVP. You know, sabi nila, to achieve greatness, you should not be content. Hindi ka dapat mag-settle, makontento. Eto, walo na MVP. Gusto pa next year ulit.
Next year daw ulit. And I'm sure the PBA fans here present at the Smart Araneta Coliseum are just anticipating what the Kraken will be able to showcase in this upcoming season.
And I'm sure all the other PBA players are saying, June Mar, give chance to others naman. Oh, once again, congratulations to our MVP, Junmar Fajardo, 8-time MVP. Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Incredible indeed.